David De Gea was hailed by Jose Mourinho as the best goalkeeper in the world after his record-equalling display in Manchester United's 3-1 win at Arsenal. The Gunners had 15 shots on De Gea's goal and the United goalkeeper stopped all but one in a brilliant display that kept his side in the lead. Only twice before, since such data was recorded in 200,304, has a goalkeeper made 14 saves in a match. Tim Krul first achieved it for Newcastle United at Tottenham Hotspur in November 2013. Vito Manin equaled it for Sunderland at Chelsea in April 2014. The most saves De Gea had made in a Premier League fixture until the Arsenal match was 9, at home to Spurs at the start of 201,112. "I told him after the match that what I saw today was the best goalkeeper in the world," Mourinho said. "In big matches you need goalkeepers to be there for you." A frustrated Arsenal manager, Arsene Wenger, also praised the Spaniard, saying, "De Gea was man of the match by a clear mile. His 14 saves on Saturday are only 3 fewer than his Manchester City counterpart, Edison, has made all season. It took De Gea's total for the season to 53. Only Swansea City's Lukasz Fabianski has made more, 61. Most saves in a place match goalkeeper match date saves David De Gea Arsenal v Man United 02122017-14 Vito Manin Chelsea v Sunderland 19,042,014 Tim Krul Spurs v Newcastle 10,112,013 Vito Manin Sunderland v Liverpool 02012017-13 Lukasz Fabianski Spurs v Swansea 28,022,016 Boaz Myhill Man City v WBA 21,032,015 15 David James Spurs v Man City 0804-2006 Mark Crossley Newcastle v Fulham 0711-2004